And now we've just got a one-way switch. So that's fine. But we said we want to introduce other switches. We're not going to use cables. We're going to use this kinetic energy that sends a radio frequency that's picked up by here where the receiver sits in order to turn these on and off. So we'll see how to pair some other switches. These switches need to have at least a 5-watt load. I've got a 7-watt lamp on mine, but if you think you've got a fancy light fitting with more than one lamp in it, 5 watts is fine. So that's the lowest wattage range that it will switch. It will switch up to 600 watts of LED or 900 watts of load. But we're interested in obviously now the pairing process and see how simple that is. So I've introduced another very similar switch. You could stick this or screw this to the wall. My daughter's left this loose on her bedside table in order that she can turn her lights on and move it around, which I think is also a nice touch. So you could use some tape on the back here and stick it to your wall, or you could fix it into position. But we're just gonna have it freestanding at the minute. But at the minute, it doesn't do anything, so it's not operating the light, but this one is. So we've got to bring it into pairing process, which is about a 6-second hold. So push it and hold it for about 6 seconds, and then it should start to flash. When it starts that flashing process, it will be in pairing mode. There we go. So we're in pairing mode. We take the switch we want to pair, and we operate that switch. That uses kinetic energy. And you now see I'm turning that light on and off with these two switches. So that's become two-way switched by pairing that switch.